Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name.
Batman could be heading this way. We can have to find the ones who kill him.
So gas masks don't stop Scarecrow's toxin?
Nope. There's no time to make it out of the blast zone either.
Oh, thanks, man. That's real comforting. How far are we talking? 3-4 miles?
More like 300 or 400. So make sure you're high up or far down when the gas...
Target's moving! I need help here!
It's safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not...
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights! I could have ended it right there!
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Nothing, just a glitch.
Okay, so it finally started. Phase 1 is a go.
Target has disappeared!
Oracle. They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.